Hello and welcome to Best of Friends, the show that puts your friendship on the line.
Yeah, when the chips are down, can you count on your friends?
And can your friends count on you?
Perhaps.
Yeah?
That was my line.
It wasn't.
Was.
Wasn't.
Was.
It wasn't.
Was.
Well, thanks for not making a big thing about it.
My pleasure. Was.
Three tasks.
Three treats.
One's down to luck.
The rest is their choice.
Will they play fair?
Will they play dirty?
Will they still be
the best of friends?
He's really good sleepovers and he's also the funniest in the group.
Max, he's really intelligent and he's clever and he's wise.
Jordi is funny and he's a good mate and he has a lollipop in his pencil case which he's been there for 2 years, which is very unusual.
Raph, he's really fun to be around and he's just a really good friend and he looks out for you.
I like Josh because he's crazy fun and he always looks out for all his mates.
Hi lads, welcome to Best of Friends.
Hi!
How long have you been a group of friends?
About 10 years.
10 years?
Yeah.
Us have been 10 years and Raph has been for about 2 years.
How long have you been growing your hair for?
I've been growing my hair for about 2 years.
About 2 years.
I've just had long hair since Max ever.
Josh, why haven't you got the long hair thing going on?
My mum wants it cut all the time, I don't want it cut.
See, a good boy does what his mother tells him. What makes you good mates?
I do anything apart from cutting my hair for my friends. So.
Oh yeah, there you go. Who would cut the hair for the friends?
I would.
You would?
Yes. Yeah.
Would you guys say that you're a very competitive group?
Yes.
Well, I'd say that Harvey and Josh are.
Yeah, the most competitive people.
Yeah.
And do you argue about anything at all?
Yes.
Them to do.
Them to do.
So join us today. Who's going to cause all the hassles?
Me!
Josh.
Yes, Josh.
Why Josh?
Because Josh is the loudest and most irritating.
Oh, I think we can see some cracks in this friendship.
We can all agree on
it. Harvey, that's a compliment.
You two are arguing all the time. Are you really good friends?
Yes.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah!
Should we have a circle of friendship to prove it?
Yeah!
One, two, three.
We're Harvey and Josh.
I'll tell you what, that was some pretty impressive headbang.
Nice work.
We're going to find out now who's doing the first task and the first treat, and for that, we need the unlucky dip.
Fire it in.
Good work.
All right, boys, in this bag we've got 5 sweets. Now, only 2 of them will keep your tongues clear, and that means you'll be going on the first treat.
However, there are 3 sweets in there that will turn your tongues blue. If you end up with a blue tongue, then you're going to be doing the first task of the day.
All right, boys, close your eyes. It's time to pick your first sweet.
So, who's going to be tasking? OK, then, you've got your sweets. There's just one thing left to tell you, and that is... You suck!
Jordi, Raph, Josh, Harvey or Max?
One, two, three!
Oh, no! It's Raph, Josh and Harvey that get the blues. Take a look at each other.
Who is doing the first task? All right, boys, you know what you're doing, but what are we doing?
I don't know. Let's find out. Let's bring on the presenters. Unlucky dip. Thank you very much. Woo. One blue sweet in here, one clear sweet.
Yep.
OK, we've got our sweets. What do we do now?
You suck!
Thank you.
If you love making a noise, then this treat will be right up your street as you join the Weapons of Sound in a junk percussion lesson. Make your own music out of anything that you can find, from shopping trolleys to kitchen sinks, and the louder, the better.
Take some tights. Pick up some pasta. It's a yucky one. Fill the tights with spaghetti and run between our markers and all within a minute and a half. Messy? Absolutely.
Yes! I like Messi!
Well, it's the closest thing we've got to a normal drum kit. It might not look like it, but it is, because we've got lots of different sounds, things that sound like a snare drum, which is this one. And then this is what I use as our kick drum. And then this funny spring, which is a car suspension spring. And it kind of sounds like a cymbal. So if we play them all together, then you should get a good sound, ideally.
When me and Max found out what our treat was, I was really excited because I played the drums and I really liked to play them.
Now, did you know Jordi actually plays the drums?
I've heard this rumour. Excellent.
Good.
Oh, very good.
Well done.
All right, mate, I'm going to remind you of the rules. You've got a minute and a half, and in that time, you have to run all the way down there, pick a pair of tights, put them on, and then empty that bucket of spaghetti into them, OK? Then you've got to hobble all the way back here. Try not ladder me tights, and your time starts now. Remember, you've got a minute and 30. OK, get your tights on. Don't take so long. Now stand up and portal yourself into them. Jump into them. That's it. Remember, you're going to get that.
Spaghetti, it was horrible, and I think I'd be off it for about a year. I don't want to eat it after what I've just done on Best of Friends.
Look at it, Lord. Just look at that.
You know, if you're driving down the motorway sometimes, you see big, long lines of this sort of piping. And it's where they're replacing all the old pipes.
When I heard the band, I was quite amazed because it was really fun what we did, and it was fun listening to them.
Here we go. I'm going to help you along as much as I can. Now, you've got to put on some tights.
I've never worn a pair of tights before that I can remember, I don't think. But I might have, or something stupid like that.
You wore it! How's it feel?
Horrible!
Run, 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 faster!
Please welcome on stage Weapons of Sound, featuring Jordi on drums and Max on pipes.
I think that the junk drum kit is actually better than the normal one because you can hit it as hard as you want.
Here he goes! And he goes down. She's
I was nervous when the task came, yeah. Because I've never done anything like that before and I hopefully never will. Because it was really strange.
20 seconds to go, and run down, and he's out the way, and he's out the wall, and he's down, and he's touched the ball. Harvey,
yeah.
Congratulations, a minute 25. Raph, a minute 29. Josh, your time was a minute and 45.
No!
Josh was dramatic at all. Right, we're back from our first task, but Max, what did you have to do for your first treat?
We did lots of different sorts of percussion instruments with this band, and all the instruments were made out of junk.
What did you play on?
I played on, like, a junk drum kit, and Max played on these big tubes that made, like, a bass sound. They're really cool.
Well, enough bragging from you lot, because while you're off doing a treat, we, of course, were doing our first task.
We had to put on these tights, and then we had to fill them up with spaghetti.
And then we had to run around the course to finish, and we had to do it all in 1 minute 30.
Did you pass or did you fail?
Sorry, but we failed.
Aww.
Because of me, because I got over 1:45.
Did you think they were going to pass the first one?
Yeah.
Because it's usually the easiest one, so you guys must be a bit disappointed.
Well, I'm not disappointed with my thing.
I got quite far.
Are you pointing the finger at Josh then?
Yeah.
No. You're a good fence, aren't you?
Right at Josh.
Yeah. And that means on the second round, three of you still have to do the second task, and it's a little bit more difficult.
Your two options for the second round then are that three of you can volunteer, or we can select three of you by using the unlucky dip.
So now it's time for me and Abs to leave you, and you stay here and have a bit of a chat. Okay. Come on, Absalom.
Me and Max are going to volunteer.
Yeah, I want to do the second
task. And Raph's only going to do a treat, but you two can treat me and Harvey for who's going to do the task.
Harvey said he doesn't mind.
I don't mind.
I think it'll be Harvey because he wants to. So it'll be us three volunteering then.
Okay. All right.
Sounds like quick decisions.
What sort of thing were you discussing there?
We did volunteering thing because Max and Jordi wanted to do it because they haven't done it yet. And
okay, that I can understand. I don't understand why you want to put yourself forward for another task.
Because I want.
Whereas actually Josh. That
yeah,
let you down
I in the wanted. Last round. I want more experience. I prefer the experience in the trees.
How do you feel about that, Josh?
Well, I don't mind doing it either, but if Harry wants to do it, I suppose he can do it.
Before we get your final decision, are you still a group of mates?
Yes!
Are you best of friends?
Yes!
Well then, let's get into your next circle of friendship. In we get. All right then, after three, one, two, three.
We're Harry and Josh!
Second task, three of you we need to either volunteer or to do the unlucky dip.
Me, Max and Harvey are going to volunteer to the second task.
Yes.
And are you two happy with that?
Yeah, it's their loss.
So you two are doing the treat, you three are doing a task, but who's going with you?
Abs.
No. I like that idea.
No, that's not how it works at all, Josh. Someone's obviously told you some false information because we need to rely on the unlucky dip.
Here we go. Woohoo!
OK, then, we've got our sweets. What do we do now?
You suck!
This is strictly come dancing as you join, hang on, the Exeter Sea Cadets as they teach you the traditional sailor's hornpipe.
Lovely.
So you love dancing.
Have fun in the water as you get to join the Dawlish underwater hockey team in a game of Octopush. Don't know what it is? Then get down to the pool, because you're about to find out. You ready to do it?
Yeah!
Okay, let's roll off this way. Go, 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 go!
Good afternoon, I'm from Exeter Sea Cadets. I'm Lieutenant Commander Hall.
Nice to meet you, Riley.
Welcome.
These are our three guys who are doing the task today.
You're going to be doing the hornpipe for us later. And you've got to get it right, because there's a public performance of this later on this afternoon. Don't embarrass me.
What do you think about that?
This is the one thing I really dread.
I'll be happy to do this.
I'll
do it.
I don't want to do it.
Come on, Harvey. You can do it. Push.
I can't do it. It's too much. 30 minutes.
Talk us through some of the equipment that you use in your sport.
Okay, well, first of all, you've got to have a pair of fins. Of course, you've got to have a snorkel. Then you have the pushers. And last of all, a puck. Right, the rules of the game is you've got six players on each team, three backs and three forwards, and you just do pass it to each other, flick it, skills, and just get it down the other end into the goal.
Okay, I'll do it.
One, two, three.
Harvey didn't really want to join it, but when he did, he enjoyed it. For some reason.
Hop, hop, rap, hop, hop, rap. Right, boys, we might be doing our task, but do you want to know what the others are doing on their treat?
Yep.
All right, I'm going to give Abs a call. And it's ringing. Still ringing. His phone's on voicemail. I wonder what he's doing.
It's nothing like above water hockey, and you have to hold your breath for a very long time to move along the bottom.
Good luck, gentlemen. I shall be watching you carefully. And the music, please.
Thank you.
hornpipe dance, we had to wear a really bad costume. It was like a sailor's costume with a not very nice hat and a striped T-shirt, which was, like, not very nice. And we also had to tie our hair back, and I don't like doing that.
Oi! Oi!
Gentlemen, time has come. Jordi, very good, very impressive for your first time. Needs to work on a little bit more of the banks. Harvey, did very well, but your legs need to go a little bit more backwards and more hop in the movement.
Okay.
Max, quite good, but you must dance on your toes.
I think you've passed.
Yeah!
Well, morning. Task. Josh is going, bring it on! Wanna get messy! What did he do?
Get messy.
And mess it up. He failed the task for them. This afternoon, there they all are, ready to do a dance. Harvey goes, not doing it. Not doing it. I'm not gonna get in front of everyone and dance.
So then, just bailed, just got nervous.
But then Jordi was an absolute star. Him and Raph really jeered him on and said, we can do this together. And they did, and they passed.
Good work.
But there's only two tomorrow.
Yep, they've got one more task to do tomorrow, and it will be tough. I wonder
it is going to be. What's that?
It's either hair or...
Oh, hang on. Oh, no, my mum's got one of these. Turn it. And relax. Breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. Think of all the friendships we'll bring together. This time, make a sound. Om. And feel the peace in the air. Right, Raph and Joshua, last time we saw you guys, you were off to do a treat. What did you get up to yesterday?
We went and did underwater hockey with the Dawless team.
Underwater hockey?
Yeah.
How did you exactly do underwater hockey?
Well, we had a snorkel and we went under and hit this thing and it scored.
Like, and there's like, a little piece of metal and a little piece of wood. And you hit the little piece of metal with a little piece of wood into the goal.
We had someone who was going to represent Great Britain on our side.
Nice one!
We left him in defence. We were all playing outside, the three of us. Is it the sort of thing you guys maybe would have preferred to do as opposed to doing a task?
Yeah.
How can you say that? Our task was brilliant.
It's still quite fun, though.
What was your task?
We had to do the hornpipe dance.
Sure, Sam. Go on, Max.
Did you pass or did you fail?
Yeah, we passed.
Yes!
Yay! Yay!
It was. These guys looked brilliant when they were dancing.
So you passed the second task. That means we need two of you to go on and do the final task. Either two of you can volunteer, or we can select two of you using the unlucky dip.
However, five of you can go together. But remember, if one of you fails, you all fail. So you guys chat about it and we'll leave you to it.
A lot to think about. Talk about all the options and we'll be back here if you need a hand.
I think we should pick like two of the strongest in Jordi for only good performance in the dancing. I think Jordi and Raph should go and do it together because you two are really strong together. Okay,
but you did the last task though.
I know, but you two are really strong, Raph and...
Yeah, but also it'll be Raph and Josh, and they've already done one together.
Yeah, okay, so
are you okay with that, Jordi?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Are you okay with that, Raph?
Yeah,
okay.
I think that's a good idea.
Okay.
Did someone just say they've got a good idea?
Yeah.
Me and Jordi are going to do the next task.
So how do you feel about this, Jordi?
I feel fine. I don't mind doing the task.
How do you feel about it, Raph? Up for the final task?
We will do anything. Well, anything for our friends.
And Joshua, you definitely don't want to volunteer?
Raph volunteered and Jordi volunteered, and they're really strong.
See, this is a bit of a change, because when we met you yesterday, you were like that, bring it on, yeah, I'm the strongest, I'm the best.
I am.
So would you like to volunteer then, maybe?
Nope.
Okay then, are three of you ready to go and enjoy the final treat?
Yeah!
Are two of you ready to go and do the final task?
Yeah!
Do you think we need a circle of friendship?
Yeah!
Then let's do it, in we get. 1, 2, 3.
We're the long-haired hippies and Josh!
What have you decided to do for your final task?
Me and Raph are going to do the final task.
Okay then, let's find out who's coming along with you. Can we have the presenter's Barney. Unlucky dip?
Yeah, why don't
we just start? No, I've done two tasks already.
You got it?
Yes.
Okay then, we've got our sweets. What do we do now?
Yes! Yes.
One, two, three.
Okay then, Raph, Jordi, I can tell you that we're at the location for your third and final task. Do you want a big clue as to what it might involve?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Take a look over your left shoulder now.
Oh, yeah.
How are you feeling having seen that?
Not very good. Nervous.
How are you feeling, Jordi?
Horrible.
Okay then, let's find out exactly what it is you're going to be doing today. We know as a group you all love your hair, so this task is set to test you. With the help of our best of friends hairdresser, you'll have to try out a new do. Follow our expert's demonstration carefully so you can copy the coiffure and you will pass. Failure will give you the baddest of all hair days. Would you have your hair cut to pass this task?
I don't know.
Let's get over to the hairdressers and get involved.
This is an absolute mess.
Thanks, Sharon. Now you're in charge of the task this afternoon. What have you got in store for us?
Today we're going to do a shampoo and set, and you boys have got to do everything I do to pass the final task, and it has to be to my standard. You don't know what shampoo and set is?
No. Not a clue. But I'm sure you're going to show us.
Right. We beat the box starter, bubbling up just
like lava, heated like... I'm not sure if I would cut my hair, to be frank. It depends how much it was. If it was completely off, then... probably not. You know we never stop,
we never rest, y'all. So we've got brushing, spraying, keep taking all this in. Are you putting a roller in my hair?
I am putting a roller in your hair.
She's putting a roller in your hair. She's putting a roller in your hair.
Yes, laugh it up, boys. I will have my revenge.
I do get lots of people that come in and have it done.
What sort of age are those people?
Older. Like your nans.
Now we've almost finished the curling stage, putting them in the rollers. What do we do after that, Sharon?
You have a nice pink hairnet, and we put you under the dryer to dry. And now, boys, it's your turn.
Was quite good at the curling because it didn't hurt much when he done it. When I realised that I wasn't actually cutting my hair, I stopped being so nervous, so I'm all right with just doing stuff with my hair. The waves and keep a tight relation with my team, keep it moving and
doing it right. I've been alive every day till daylight. Okay then, Sharon, it's the moment of truth. In your expert opinion, how do you think we did?
Well, the task was brushing, spraying and rollering, and they done quite well under the circumstances. The hair net, a bit iffy, but I say they passed.
Oh, yes! Yes.
There we go then, lads. Good result. How does it feel?
Brilliant.
British. Great.
Have you managed to have a look in the mirror?
Yes, sadly.
Do you think you look silly?
Yes.
But has it been worth it?
Definitely. Yes. Okay, boys. Do you want to know what it is?
Yes!
Are you sure?
Yes!
All right, you've deserved it. It is, of course, your final treat on Best of Friends. Skateboarding is so last week, because you'll be getting to have a go at the new craze, mountain boarding.
Yes!
I don't even know what that is!
Back of the net!
Back of the net. A cross between skateboarding and snowboarding. You'll get to slip and slide down muddy hills, plus, you'll get expert tuition with the world number one mountain boarder. Hey! Does that sound good?
No, because the other two aren't here.
Do you think we can have fun without them?
Yeah, kind of.
Guys, welcome to Southwest Marine Board Centre. Here's your boards. Let's have a look at these. Before we do anything, I want to make sure you know exactly what I'm talking about on this thing. So, a quick introduction.
It's going to be better now.
We're going to have to get you some boards. So, step one, you are going to crouch down like this. Bum low to the ground, bend your knee. Step number two, grab a hold of the board. Step number three, look round, lean back on your leading hand.
The worst thing about being on the show was having to choose who'd done the last task, because we had all done the same amount of tasks and treats except for Harvey.
I haven't exactly learned much about my friends, because, well, I know I've learned that Jordi will do quite a bit for his friends, because on the third task he volunteered to do that, and so did Raph, which was quite surprising.
I've learned about my friends over the last 2 days was that we can have a good time together, and we do get in arguments sometimes, but that doesn't matter because we're still really good friends.
The worst part of being a best of friends was that I was the one who failed the first task, and Jordi and Raph, and I felt really ashamed of myself.
The best thing is definitely that we got to understand each other more, and we had lots of fun as well at the same time.